because of that, it's running off of universities regular schedule, right? So we're not sacrificing any lectures, we're not sacrificing any classroom hours, we're just starting later than the regular university schedule, which means we finish later than the regular university schedule.
Yeah, I agree on the part, right? But on the timetable, you have an end date.
Yes.
Right? So we would have meant that you would have already structured how we intend to do that with the rest of the month.
That isn't changing. It's shifting by a week.
It's shifting by?
By 1 week, the entire program. The schedule was created to start this Saturday. Uh-huh. So all we're sacrificing is shifting 1 week.
Oh, so it means we'll be a week over the end date.
Yes. The timetable is currently in circulation, it's just 1 week over that ending. What's the matter? Yes. I can't hear you, I'm sorry. Try to project.
Apart from the registration.
Yes. Should I stand, Tara? Is it too hard for me to, okay. Apart from the registration being accepted.
Ignore on to the other class and what is required after I would have submitted after registration.
So you submit your several courses. I approve. I'm sorry. You're talking about applying to the program itself, or you've been accepted after the application was submitted and now you're going through the registration process. I want to be very clear on what you're asking. That's what you're asking. Okay. So once you submit the registration, that means that you are sending into in the SRMS system that Ms. Van Long mentioned, the seven courses that you will participate in as a student in the psychology program. They need to go through two levels of approval. Head of department, myself, and the assistant dean, Mr. Boston, who is just here. Once that happens, it generates your invoice. At the top of your invoice has all the payment details. You make the payment, and that's it. It's a very simple process. It just has become very complicated because it's off schedule. Thank you for coming, ladies. Look forward to working with you.
Yes.
Was that clear? Are there any other questions? Because I'm going to talk about the entire timetable. If it's about the timetable, I will probably awesome. Concern, okay.
Yeah.